I'm gonna lubricate these before I forget. Got our bearings here. So when you're mounting these, this goes in this inner race right here, that collar, with the inside diameter cut out a little bit, and you can just put that on there, like that.
This is what it's going to look like mocked up. It's going to have a little, let's push this in a little bit. Bring that out wider, but I mean, we can pull the wheels out or not, but this is what it's going to look like mocked up, and we're going to have the bearings right here, and then we're going to build a frame around this, so it'll probably come. Well, I'm gonna have to cut that off first, probably. So, but once that's done, we're gonna get a rectangular frame up in here.
We'll be right back.
45s up in there, and then tie them together with another piece of 8th inch rectangular tubing. And then after that,